Whoa, I love this one so much. It tingles my ears.
Why?
Why?
What is going on?
To become a woo. Oh my god, do you think whales are called whales because they made the woo sound?
Becoming woo.
Welcome to Planet whoa. Massage 2 ABB, your designated
whoa,
sector
okay.
in the binary
whoa,
where am
whoa.
I? Nixon?
Wow. What?
Ada,
what?
Also
where are you?
Do I take fall damage? Only one onboarding. Way to find out. Ow. Oh, my CEO,
oh,
you're getting
oh
chased.
My god. Hey.
Hello.
Oh, we're getting chased.
Uh-oh.
Haha, stupid. Hey, look.
Whoa.
This guy will protect me. No, he didn't.
Okay,
we're gonna drop equipment.
Please familiarize oh, yourself with the resource scattered.
Zap.
Ow! How dare you!
Ow!
Yeah, take that.
Hi, 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 ow, hi, 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 okay, let's stop.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Are you hostile?
Only one way to find out. Stab.
Can I befriend you?
How do apparently I... no.
Oh, oh. God. Hey.
Hit him.
Oh, and...
oh, wow.
Okay, he died real quick. Wow. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Where is iron ore?
Up right there. Oh, crap. What's that?
Dong don't come here or we'll fight you.
No way!
If you come here, this will happen to you.
Ow! I don't know, I think I can see what
oh.
This is.
Oh.
You have unlocked feature by a mass burner.
Oh my god.
Scanner feature.
I thought you stuck me inside some sort of box.
Can be found in the build menu and...
oh, hello, are you friendly? You are very much not friendly. Oh wow, you spit lava at me. Hey, ow! Hey, come here. Come here, out.
It's even better that I'm just here peacefully, just like crafting iron stuff. While you're out there just risking your life and dying doing so.
Ooh.
Have you found copper?
And I, alright, cool. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to just grab anything you see and just shove it in your bag, because they might be radioactive, but oh well.
What is that?
All the things I've gathered, and it's floating.
Of course it floats! Anyways, where the heck did you put the copper thing?
Right.
Where is the copper mine?
Good question. Okay, come, follow me. We shall go on a adventure together in discovering the one rogue portable mine that I've
lost. Why did you pick one so damn far away that even the scanner cannot detect?
What are you
reading
a scanner?
The scanner's not even detecting that one.
Anyways, I found limestone, does that help?
We're trying to look for the copper one.
Right.
what
that's
you...
a big hole.
What
that
you...
is a big hole.
What are you on about? Ah!
Did you fall?
Makes sense.
Where are you?
I don't know how to get back up.
Where are you?
I'm down here.
Okay. I've angered basically the entire population of this planet. Holy crap.
How do I get back up?
Die, ow.
Nixon, I'm kind of stuck down here.
It's okay, I'm gonna be dead anyway. There's three after me. Ooh, look shiny!
Ah, more spiders! Glitching spiders!
Oh dear, that's a hostile. Ow. Okay. Alright.
Don't you dare come at me! I will sue you.
I'm stuck at the side of a cliff. And on top of me is certain death as a guy keeps throwing poisonous gas at me with at least three.
Best part is I literally have no idea where you are. Yeah, take that. Okay.
Leap of faith! And I'm dead.
They somehow managed to get through there? Okay. We'll just go exploring one day and just like, oh, there's a portable miner here. There's a portable miner here! Dixon, that's where you put it! We're just gonna do that from now on. That's the only way. You don't know where it is anymore.
Alright, I have a weapon again.
And we have a miner.
Oh wow, look at the conveyor belt.
Yeah, look at this miner though.
Oh look, a copper deposit. Wow.
Wow. Dixon. Dixon. Literally cannot access the thing. I'm going to. Besides, we don't have power. Unless you want to like power line all the way here.
Yep, that's exactly what I'm
going to do. Okay, I'll just remove this and then put a miner here. Do you want to like, I don't know, change that so that it doesn't have to go like this? Are you seeing this? Don't put the port right into the wall, please.
Oh, did you say something about putting the port into the wall?
No, okay. Stop.
That's about right. In there we go.
Oh my god. That is gonna be atrocious. Now I got all the parts I need for good time. I have everything we need to get to the next upgrade. We can get some biomass burners now. Interesting, there's like a visual issue where there's like limestone just like not existing in one section of the conveyor belt. Okay, I'm literally on this conveyor belt and they are still just disappearing and reappearing. Okay, so now we have like conveyors, splitters, and mergers.
Oh, I see it. Ah, yes, that's where the fun begins.
Yeah, mix up all the copper and also all the concrete.
That's exactly what I was gonna do. And then.
Is this what you wanted?
I can't see.
Is this what you wanted, huh?
Yes. Exactly.
Oh my god.
Let's go!
You're a literal monster, I tell you. Oh. that might have been me. Dixon! We ran out of power!
You figure it out, right?
There's a singular hog remain here. Why?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. That's my thing.
That's gonna let us survive for another 5 minutes. You have 9 rods. You're running off into the distance. Where are you going?
What?
Where are you going?
Oh.
Cool. My spaghetti you got here. Especially that part. It's literally not even just your conveyor belt that's spaghetti. Your wires are also spaghetti.
Yeah, it's been a while. I can't remember if it takes all damage.
This is really nice. Look, I can look very far. And then I can do something like, long live the king! Okay, you can't.
Long live the king!
This is so damn scuffed. So anyways, what's the power we're running on? If I like add one more constructor, do we go over? Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Oh, looks like someone's having a bit too much iron over here. Very full conveyor belt, I see. Okay, time to build another one. Okay, we're really gonna run out of
Chill. Let's go chill.
Speedrunning chill.
Speedrunning chill.
I'm taking all resources and putting it into the government system. I'm using all our resources to pay for our taxes. Oh, nice staircase. What happened here?
Coming in.
Oh, there we go. Okay, this might be really scuffed for now, but trust me, it'll be worth it.
I see conveyor belt trying to go through myself.
Let's go, scuffed. How are biomass doing? Oh god.
Why the iron rod's not moving? Okay, there we go.
It's because everything's moving? Being stuffed into one container. The conveyor belt is full constantly.
It's like traffic jam in Malaysia all over again. Oh no.
Anyways, wanna press the button? I'm on top of the drone. Press the button.
Bonk.
Milestone reached. Fly! Take me with you!
Bye!
I'm actually on top. Wait! Okay, I am actually in the air. Oh crap. Oh crap!
See you back up, planet!
Oh.
I don't know.
I think my game crashed? I'm frozen! I don't think
so.
Oh
no, you're dead on my screen.
Okay, note to self, don't ride the rocket off.
Do you have all your stuff?
No.
Oh, they call it the Ascension of 2023. Oh my god. We need biomass now!
We don't have biomass.
It's gonna chew and it's gonna get chewed. Okay.
Are you just watching it go chew?
I was trying to disassemble the beacon and then I left click and then it started to disassemble something. So something among the chaos, something has been disassembled. And I do not know what.
Oh no. There's no fuel! There's no fuel in this one!
Penny!
Oh no! Oh power!
Penny!
It's way too close to the limit! Just quit the game! Just quit the game! Nobody will know! It doesn't exist! It doesn't exist if you quit the game!
I'm trying! Okay.
The next day.
Oh, I just joined! Huh? Do you want to go flying into space this time? Are you comfortably up there now?
Yep, I'm comfortably up there now.
Okay. Ready for launch! Blast off!
I'm moving! To aid in biofuel
production, you are now. Goodbye, Dixon!
We're going. The rocket is frozen.
How are you still alive?
You see the big blue thing?
The big blue thing? What?
I'm gonna try to land on the creature. Catch me! Oh! Oh my god, I survived.
Oh, the bird? Are you on the bird?
I survived with half HP. I survived with half HP.
Are you on the bird?
I'm on the blue bird. Oh my god. Okay, let me go back to the middle of it because I just saw death.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Goodbye, I'm on an adventure!
Where are you going? Well, he's gone. Well, time to move on with life. Interesting. It would seem that something in here does not have collision for some reason. Something in here does not have collision and I have fallen into something. I'm bugging this thing the heck out.
Anyways, how good is solid bio here?
Pretty good. Quite solid, I'd say.
Becomes a siren.
Look, guys, it's Chainsaw Man.
Yeah, we're at capacity!
No! Damn it! Look, listen! A jump pad! Whee!
Where are you? We don't need it to say.
Whee! We're definitely just wasting power doing that, but... Whee!
But whee!
But whee!
Wasting power, but hear me out.
Wee. Excellent. Do you even see me?
Oh my god, I see you. Boing. Hello. Boing.
Boing.
It makes sounds as well.
Yep.
I can hear you boing.
Ah!
Hey, I win.
Is he just gonna exist here now? Oh god. What is man doing?
Oh, he's moving. Is he moving?
Ah! Ow. Exam, we have enough! Let's go! Coal!
Send it!
Woo!
Garamada, what the fall?
Woo! Oh, I just realized I don't know how to get back.
Nice, be done then.
What the heck? What the heck are you doing? Stop! You're moving unnaturally!
Huh?
This guy. The man over here. What is going on? He does not have animations. I'm scared. He just slid across the place.
Okay.
Got. I'm stuck.
You're stuck on a tree. you look so goofy.
You have a solid biofuel.
I do not have solid biofuel yet.
Can you like push me?
If I like zap you, does that help?
No.
Oh, that
thing
okay,
does not
I'm
have knockback. You craft.
I'm trying to. Oh, crouching.
Oh.
Does it work?
I got lower. That's it. Constant here and out. That is solid ground. Ow. No! No! There's a doggo went in the water! There's a doggo!